Hello and welcome to the next attempt. We know the drill by now. We do that. We look for our money collectors. We go milk the estates. Sign our leader, tell him to train. Look at who our potential allies are. What a weird world we live in that you're willing to be my friend. I don't think it'll last. So let's see, look at who is next on the list. You. Who do you hate? Sligo. I'm willing to hate Sligo. Let's be friends. Yeah, he's immediately got his relationship slots filled. An extremely early surrender of Maine, which is contested, which is good. Should all be training. Loot. Yo, I want the province view. This pair looks good, so we set Thomond. Good. Then we go to bribing you. Oh, and oops, I forgot to do that. Woot. Set Kildare. The pretender rises. They choose the personal union over the local king. Then I should do yellow. Speed up. Friendly. Hell yeah. Easiest 75 opinion I ever bought. Okay. Time to loan up. Poor bastard. Good luck getting free. Okay. Hmm. Good. Front rows. Leave one, chase. Perfect. Cool, speed up. Yes. Do help the siege. Perfect. No, wrong one. I now hate yellow and green. Blue. Now England might be getting beaten up enough that they won't honour here. Indeed they are. So you, and now you. Holy. That's an interesting one. He will probably lose enough that we can attack here. I'm okay with that. Yeah. The problem is going to be having 10 units. Because he starts with a real fort. Okay, get rid of the ones that are two. At least as many of them as we can. Good. Bring. Yeah, that sucks, but oh well. I'd actually probably rather do this pair next. Well, I don't need those anymore. I guess we can go do things like up with the Pope. Alright, and with that we'll call it an episode. So, we are much expanded, we have our most important alliance, and we're starting to eat the rest of Southern Ireland. I hope you've enjoyed watching, that you'll join us again soon.